What's cracking, my ninjas and ninjets and killers? It's the Gold Legend Killer back in the building. And as y'all see today, we are doing another Wrestling Revolution episode, man. Glad to be back making videos. Like I said, I'll be consistent all week. Videos dropping every single day this week. And for the next like 3 weeks, I'm going to start being more consistent. You know what I'm saying? Because I have nothing to do. You know what I'm saying? It's the end of the year, Christmas break. You know what I'm saying? Everyone should be at home right now. You know what I'm saying? Chilling. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure no one got school anymore. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Christmas is on Friday. It's Tuesday. So, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, you know, I'm happy to be making videos for y'all. Last week I wasn't consistent. I explained that in the hard time video. So make sure y'all watch that to hear more information about that. And, yeah, man. Without further ado, man, let's play our first match. One-on-one versus Triple H. Let's get it, man. Okay, Earl Hebner's a referee? We in jail. Okay. That boy Triple H, man. That boy Triple H. That's tough. Let's see. Oh, we got Legend Killer. Legend Killer. Coming to the ring with the mic on for some reason. I don't know why. But come on, Legend Killer. See what he gonna go. Let's see what he gonna tell us, man. What's good? Do you honestly believe that someone like Diesel can help you win this match? Diesel has never been a decent wrestler, and he sure as hell isn't a decent manager. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hey, he missed me, like, with that. Oh, got him with the spear, man. Got him with the spear. Got him with the spear, man. Hey, come on. Hey, y'all boy. Hey. Oh, DDT got me in the hole now. He got me in the hole. Oh, shit. Slingshot. Oh, kick the fuck out of him. Hey, yo, why can't I grab him? Oh, a Samoan drop. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. Oh. Why do you keep missing me like that? Ooh. Oh. Oh, with the hammer. He got the hammer. Oh, whoa. No. No, I got disqualified, but I don't count. That don't count at all. Okay? That don't count at all. You're lucky the referee saw me, okay? You're lucky the referee saw me. That's not how it's gonna end. This motherfucker acts like he just defeated me fair and square. No, you the fuck you did it, man. I helped you ass win. We'll be right back, man. Alright, y'all, we back with it. Yeah, so we gonna teach the man a lesson that you don't just beat me like that, man. You lucky I used the hammer on your ass, man. Ooh. Oh, Samoan drop right to Triple H. And Triple H, oh shit. Come on, get up. Get your ass up, man. This dude can't even get up talking about you going, oh, I defeated your 19-week streak. Get the fuck out of here, man. Come on. Okay. Oh. Oh, another Samoan drop. I don't know. I don't want to keep doing the same moves, though. Bro, let go of the fucking hammer. Oh, cold breaker right to Triple H, man. That's what I'm talking about. Oh. Come on, get your ass up. Oh, right through the steel chair, man. I knew that was going to happen, man. What you talking about? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Get your ass up in the ring, man. Get your ass in the ring. Yeah, I got my special. Oh, Killer's face buster once again. For two time. Legend Killer, two time. Killer face buster, man. That's done. That's game right there. 3, 2, 1. Legend Killer successfully wins the match. 20 weeks, bitch. 20 weeks. That motherfucker thought he gonna beat me. Come on now. He ain't gonna beat me. Yo, I hope he's disappointed because I want to know what type of pro he fucking manages, man. Come on now. Why do I earn so little, man? 212 bucks? Oh my goodness, bro. Oh shit. Jim Ross. Oh, new champion. Okay, CM Punk, okay. Oh yeah, y'all like my new attire for casual? Different shit. Alright, $79. I mean $79K for a clothing. I fucked with it. No problem. Ah, we got 1-on-1 versus John Cena. Okay. A 1-on-1 versus John Cena. Let's get it started. Alright, here we go. Alright. Ooh. I think I beat John Cena already, man. I don't know. I gotta look back at one of the previous episodes. Come on, get your ass in the ring, boy. Oh, made him fall off. Oh, he's gonna break, bro. Get your ass in the ring, bro. Yo, start the match. Oh, spear already. Spear off deck. Come on. Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, power bomb. And a 450 splash right to John Cena. And a, oh, natural selection. Oh. Knocked him down. Oh. What a botch right there. Hey, yo. Oh. Come on. That's what you want to play? Got him in a sleeper hold. Oh. 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 Hurricane Rana and launch right off the apron, man. Oh, frog splash. Oh, Resident Killer with a dumbbell. I mean, the ring bell. Oh. Oh. Dumbbell right to the face, man. The face. Come on. Come on. Get your ass in the ring. Come on. Come on. Get your ass in the ring. Come on. Oh. Oh, Killer's face buster. One more time. Oh no, that's it. 1, 2, 3. There we go. You let off that easy, man. Legend Killer has won the match. I'm telling you, ain't no competition in any promotion that I go to. There's no competition at all. I'm undefeated. I might as well just stay wherever I'd like to, bro. It's that simple. Come on, man. Hacklehorn. Triple H. Bobby Roode. Falling Clothesline. Okay. Alright, so this one is a tag team match versus Roman Reigns team. Let's get it started, man. Who am I going to partner up with? What the hold up, bro? Becky Lane? Come on, Becky Lane. I mean, Mickey James, whatever her real name is in this game. Come on, man. Triple H and Roman Reigns. Okay. This is pretty much a handicap match because what is she going to do with my team, man? I could have had someone like Big Show with some shit. Okay. Bro, I'll be... Hey, yo, chill. Oh, got him. Oh. Samoa drop. Oh. Hey, chill. I can't even see, my nigga, chill. Move, bruh. Come on, I'm trying to see. Ooh, power bomb. Ooh. Oh. Oh, come on. I fell right on the fucking mic. Come on. Oh. Ooh, Samoan drop. What the fuck? Tombstone Power Driver. And that's down right there, man. Yeah, that's it. That's game. That's game. No, I do not want to work with you, Becky Lane. You don't need to help me at all. No, bro. You are not going to be my teammate. Maybe my manager. But teammate, no. Not at all. And I'm more focused as a singles competitor, not, you know. Come on now. Earnings. Okay. We got $1,000. I'm rich as fuck in this game, bro. Y'all can see. All right. John Cena renewed his deal. Steve Austin turned heel. Okay. No, bro. I'm more focused as a All-American Wrestling Superstar. I've gone to Hollywood before, man. Don't fuck with me like that. What's your opinion on Seth Rollins to move across the room? Oh, hell yeah. Keep him, man. I love Seth Rollins. Yeah, no problem, Seth Rollins. I'm here to challenge you to a steel cage count elimination match on the first. Oh, for sure. Dolph Ziggler, you're going to get your ass beat, bro. Oh, shit. Eight-man count the elimination? Oh, we might say that. We might do that on this episode. I mean, how long is this episode? 12 minutes. We might have time. Let's see. Ending teaser. All right. Jim Duggan. Okay. Jim Ross piles on the pounds, man. Alright, bro, I get it. No, I don't want to sign with y'all, bro. I was just here with Federation Online, like, when? Like, a month ago? I forgot when, bro. I'm not with them, though. Yeah, fuck y'all. Last Man Standing versus Steve Austin? Sheesh. Steve Austin, he gonna get his ass beat. I'll tell you that. It's gonna be really simple. It's gonna be like it's gonna end real quick, y'all. Don't even trip. Steve Austin, let's go. Hand me that beer, boy. Oh, shit. Your opponent doesn't even get up again. Wait, is it non-disqualification? Because, like, I want to see. Hold on. Oh, yeah, it's non-disqualification. Let's go. Oh, knocked right off the apron, man. And Steve Austin is down. That's game. Oh, wow. Right. Hey, yo. It made that glass shatter sound that it makes in the theme song, bro. Yo, I'm telling you. Steve Austin, you done. Might as well give it up. Wait, he stopped counting. What happened? Why'd he stop counting, bro? Come on. Come on. Oh. Oh, right through the glass. And now he's down. Count, bitch! Fuck. Okay, then. Yeah, they're counting extra fast on him. Oh, they almost got him too. Oh, you want through this one too? You want it through the cardboard box as well? Oh, Steve Austin. I know you can't see because like the shit's in the way. But I'm beating his ass right now with this little candlestick, whatever it's called. Hey. Oh, that motherfucker flew. Oh, that's the end of this match. 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, we done. I left right as the bell rung because I don't got time for that. I don't got time for that. Come on now, don't play with me. Tell Steve Austin you shouldn't have fucked with me, bro. It's that simple. Oh, they canceled the event. That's tough. Hardcore versus Randy Orton. That's gonna be easy as fuck, but y'all gonna see. No, bro, stop asking me every single week. You come to the fucking office, bro. I do not want to meet with your roster, bro. I ain't putting up my UI and shit. Another one? Oh, they canceled the steel cage match. Oh, I was really looking forward to that one match too. That's tough. Steel cage, last laugh. I don't know what that means. I think the last person to get it with the fall wins. I think that's what happens, man. But it's in a steel cage. I don't think I have a steel cage match yet. You feel me? Bro, I wish you could skip entrances like you were able. I remember when I used to play this game on Android, I would press like a little button on the tablet and it would like skip the entrances. I don't know what happened with this, bro. I play on the 6S, you know what I'm saying? So I don't even know. Bro, get in the ring, come on. God damn. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Here comes Legend Killer. Okay, let's go. Legend Killer. Ready to beat Steve Austin's ass. Come on. Let's see what he got to say. What the hell are you wearing in that referee's uniform? Get out of here. Okay. Oh. On God. Say on God. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, right through the beer. He got me right through the beer. Hey, let me go. Let me breathe, man. Oh. Dominator right to Steve Austin. Come on. Oh. Oh, X Factor reverse. Oh my goodness. That motherfucker did an X Factor, bro. Legend Killer is down in the hurt, bro. Hey, yo. Why are you counting so fast, Triple H? Oh. Power bomb right to Steve Austin and out of the pin. One. He counts so slow. Are you doing this again? Remember in Wrestling Revolution 3D, they were counting slow as fuck, bro. Oh my goodness, this nigga is kinda count so slow, bro. Ooh, Samoan drop on that bitch. Oh. Ooh. One. Two. Bro, that was a three count, man. Don't play with me. Oh. Brain buster right to Steve Austin. Come on. Come on. Ooh. Oh. That was double. That gotta be a three count right there. Come on. Two. Three. Thank you. Now I'm gonna just be outside for now. Fuck that. I'm gonna be outside. Come on. You can kick me, bruh. Watch out. Oh. Hey, yo. Oh, knocked right off the apron, man. Oh, they have countouts? Oh, hell nah. I'm gone, then. Oh. Come on. That nigga's done, bro. That motherfucker is done, bro. He is done. Why are you trying to climb back in? Oh, I can't jump. I forgot. No, bro. You're gonna get counted out. You know what, God? This match is boring as fuck, bro. I don't know about y'all. Come on. There we go. Still in this hole. Let's go. I'm gonna let him get back inside, man. Hold on. Let's go. Come on, climb back up. Oh. Frog splash right to motherfucker, man. No, I can't. He can't. I'm already winning, so there's no point anyway. Just don't let him get in your way. They're chanting holy shit. What's this? There's no holy shit moment in this match right here. Oh. Oh. Samoan drop. Ooh. Hey, come on. That's rope break. Why are you cutting so fast? Oh, Triple H? Come on, dude. Why are you cutting so fast? GTS. Oh, spear right to Steve Austin. Oh, that motherfucker is down. He is down. Oh, shit. Hey, let me go. Come on. That's 5 minutes left, bro. Bro, come on. Oh, another spear right there, man. This shit's getting boring as fuck. I don't even know what to do anymore. Oh, another GTS. Come on. Frog splash to right to Steve Austin, and he's crushed, bro. He is crushed. I remember, before you were able to do a glitch that would that would lead you out to the steel cage. Oh, got me with a reverse, man. Oh, GTS once again. Get for the pin. But you know what? I'm already winning, bro. There's no point of pinning him at all. There's really no point, bro. I'm gonna just be walking around like a long time, man. I don't even know what to do anymore, bro. Gonna be pulling down my AI and shit. Come on, man. Ooh. A kip up right to the face. Come on. Let me do some. Oh, he got the legend killer. The legend killer stunner, man. That's my version of the stunner, man. Come on. One more time. Let's get it. Ooh, Stone Cold Stunner. Right to this motherfucker, man. Come on. Let's go. One. Two. Look how slow he counts, bro. What the fuck is wrong with you, Triple H? You know what? I'm gonna start beating your ass now. Because you're not even doing your job as a referee. What the fuck is your problem, man? Come on. Now they both down. Now I both got control of this match, man. Ooh. Bitch, come on. Come on. You say you're gonna beat me, right? Come on. Oh, he got me in a roll up. Hey, yo, come on. Don't play with me. Ooh. Yeah. There we go. Don't play with me. Come on. Come on. Oh shit, he got me in a... Oh shit. He gonna pin me, bruh. Hey, come on. Ooh, spear. Yeah, I'm out, bruh. This dude ain't even doing shit to me anymore. I'm bored as a bitch, man. This motherfucker ain't even doing nothing to me. Sheesh. Sheesh, man. Hey, I'm just gonna be kicking him all the time. Bro, the match is about to end. I'm out. Oh, he got me in the X Factor. Yo, No! What? Hey, Steve Austin, why you want to go so hard once the match is ending, huh? Hey, yo, come on. Ooh, Hurricane Run. That's it. That's game. I'm out. I'm gone. Let's go. It's time already. Damn, why are you cutting so fast? That's game, bro. this game. Model employee. Yeah, I'm glad he did suffer in that match, bro. That match is boring as shit, though. Y'all can't lie to me, bro. That match is boring. I might have to entertain y'all with some better content next time. That was terrible. He got his ass beat the whole time, bro. Like, come on. CM Punk as a face. Calling him Mustafa. Hansi's Honky Tonk Man. Booker T. Earl Hebner. Oh, yeah, definitely. You keep CM Punk. Come on, don't play with me. Seth Rollins. Should I be through hoops for fans? What you mean? It's about time I turn heel. Nope, I'm good. Come on, Seth Rollins, don't play. Man. Shut up, Seth Rollins. Let me just go to my next pay per view real quick, you know what I'm saying? Bro, I really wanted to do that Steel Cage Elimination match, though. That shit would have been dope, but it canceled it for some reason. Yeah, oh, bro, they canceled that one, too? Randy Orton, you a little bitch, man. Come on, man. Everybody being bitches now. Just for some damn match. No, bro, I don't want to work with y'all at all. Okay, I don't care, bro. Oh, my goodness. No, bro. I'm not doing his gimmick. Fuck you. I don't care, bro. Alright, y'all. We're gonna end this one right here, man. It's gonna be a one-on-one versus Diesel. You know what, yo? I might do some of these matches, like, off like, video. Like, off screen recording. Because some of these matches is boring as fuck. And I don't want you to be seeing me just doing the same shit every match and all that. You know what I'm saying? So, I'll let y'all know, man. I don't really know. But I'll figure something out. But, yeah, man, that's gonna do it for this episode, man. I really hope y'all enjoy this one. Hopefully, next one is better, though. And with that being said, man, stay in the zone, the killer zone.
Hell nah, man. The fuck out of here.
They on that nigga.